The opposite of love is not hate, it's fear. Fear. Some people find reasons not to be happy for you and not share their love. I believe that reason is fear. My fear has had me believe that if someone else succeeds, I have to fail. And supporting someone else's win leads to my loss. But I've learned that celebrating someone else doesn't take away from my victories. I can either be inspired by someone else's accomplishments, or I can allow fear to arise. Fear that I'm not good enough, don't have the skills, talents, or that I've wasted too much time. Fear can create stagnation, so we have to take action if we want to realize our dreams. Faith is the remedy for fear. Faith in myself, in life, and knowing that I'm here to serve a purpose. The only thing that can stand in my way isn't fear, it's me.